You're watching Weekends here at the Backyard Tech Channel.
Morning all. Well, the other half and I are heading into Geelong to go and have a look at a store opening of a new retail store in Geelong. So you guys can come for a Sunday morning spin with old mate.
Car park, aren't I?
Oh.
And the Reaper graphics.
Near death graphics.
Reaper graphics. R-E-P-R-O.
This is the Reaper.
Oh, for crying out loud.
think I'll go down Rowan Street to get into Russell Street.
What?
First Eastern Park. Try, boys. You're a boy. You can join the Scouts. What did you just throw away then?
Something.
That would be my friends.
The one down near the Sports and Aquatic Centre there off Anarchy Road.
I'm not sure. I've just got to get some new shoes first.
I know you do.
Which I'm going to go and check Target this week. I think I might go and put a lay-by on at Target.
Sweet demon in the barina. Wow.
I'd love to live close around the town and go and walk through the gardens every day. Morning.
Whoops. Sorry.
Would have been really nice to have the reception.
Down there.
down at the boathouse.
Which boathouse?
Down the bottom of the stairs.
No, oh, the old beach calf.
Oh, that's the one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Guess what?
It doesn't exist anymore.
It's an empty building.
Because sorry?
It's an empty building.
Yeah, I know it is.
Because it's owned by the council.
Yeah, the council won't do anything about it.
Which is all shame.
I'm not surprised, actually.
You can actually hire it.
No, because it's condemned.
No, it's not.
Isn't it?
No.
So why won't the council do anything about it?
I don't know. Because it was, they basically kicked out the restaurant that was there.
Yes, I know they did.
And that was in the middle of all the council stuff.
Yeah, when Spring Street was running it.
When everyone got sucked.
Mm.
I got told the other week that I have such a pretty face when I don't have my piercing in. I'm like, I have a pretty face whether there's pieces of metal in it or there's heart. It's just rude. I know Mum and Dad don't necessarily like it. But they would never say something like that. It's actually a comment on one of my photos from years ago. When I shocked everyone, took the pieces out, house inspection, thing for not opening it. That's gone cold without me. Makes me sad.
Oh.
Oh. That's disgraceful. Adjust your seatbelt.
Just stop it.
Four-wheel
driving on
anymore.
Bitumen. Yeah, no,
I'm going to have to make a point of coming in earlier to my appointments. Oh, my next one's like 9:15.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, because I chose an early one.
Whoa! Jerringham Street's shut.
Yes. Surprised?
What?
You can go under the bridge.
Sorry?
I'm surprised it's a weekend and you can go under the bridge.
Yeah, there's no one smashed into Brougham Street Bridge yet.
Yet.
Yet. And some idiot with one of those Maui campers. Or the other mob, who is it?
Or a truck.
Or a truck. Wake up tomorrow morning.
Actually, trucks are... I've never seen a truck run in there.
No, I've seen plenty of those camper vans.
It's only camper vans. They try to take the air conditioning off.
Yeah,
the
take
top.
The pot off the top of the camper.
Why not?
Well, I didn't realise 2.7 metres included the top of the air conditioning pod. Yeah, that's the overall height of your vehicle, pal.
I've seen a car with a trailer with a car on the trailer. Smash the car off the trailer. That was actually funny.
Oh, look at the Astra.
Can you park here?
Yeah, you can. I don't think it's... Yep, all-day parking.
Church has started.
Yes.
I better hurry up. I'm going to miss it.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Where we? The closest is Bay City, I think.
Yeah. See if I can get a car park without having to pay for parking. Somewhere.
I've got a dollar coin to pay for parking.
I'm glad they're open every day. I'd rather go there. It's closer for me to go there than all the way over to fucking Separation Street.
What's in Separation
Street? Oh, the other vape shop that Peter said.
No, he said to go to this one.
Yeah, there's another one in Sep Street.
Yeah, but he said this one's better.
Yeah. I know this one's better. I'm saying he said I need to go and check out the one in Separation Street as well.
But he did say that this one would be better for you because...
Oh, yeah, they've got a bigger range and everything. I know.
And because they're locals.
Yes, I know. But Separation Street isn't exactly convenient. That's the other side of town.
Yes. Considering you're going to New Orleans for your smokes.
I think they've got a better reputation than bloody, what's his name? These guys do. These guys have got a better reputation.
As in Geelong Bay?
Yes.
Yes, that's what he said.
They've got a better reputation. The ATM's near Target, isn't it?
No, it's near the walkway up to...
Oh, the escalators. So I didn't know they were supporting what's his name for this one. Wow.
They weren't able to put it on Facebook, huh? Because of the laws, the vape laws.
I know.
And legislation, they weren't allowed to put it on Facebook that they were having a raffle ticket and that type of stuff.
I know, I think that's, it's not fair. I'm trying to get a car park on the wrong street, I guess.
We're just driving and let's open the door. Because I don't think we're going to get the parking bay on a Sunday morning.
Probably not.
To say, avoid the camera there. And don't park in your parking lot.
Not those ones, no.
They'll make you pay lots of money.
Oh, old mate can't park. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. I kind of feel sexy. In a rough way. Sorry.
Take my hand off.
Oh, you don't need it. How much? I'll give it back to you later. Mind you, my toes won't stop being cold or something. Maybe I have circulation issues. Maybe my pants cut the circulation after my toes. I've had that issue before.
What? Oh, where are you going, Chief? Sorry.
Clearly I made a mistake.
What?
Clearly marrying the wrong person. Or you're just channeling your inner demons.
I've been saying that for years.
The first person I heard do that was Dej.
No, he does tautologies. He doesn't put the emphasis on.
Oh yes, he does.
When does he do that? Well, probably when he's with it. Isn't all that often, unfortunately, nowadays.
Gotta go see him. I'm not gonna go see Trish.
Gotta do that, we're gonna go and see Mez, we're gonna go and see J and D.
Don't have to go see
him. Sorry?
Don't have to go see Blackie. Just go see Trish.
Oh, I knew you'd say that.
Considering none of them have seen me since November last year.
No, no one has.
What?
The last time I went to Melbourne.
We went to Melbourne. Which was our engagement party.
Mm.
But they
other than
engaged
that,
for just over a year now.
Mm. Other than that. Oh, come on. Jeez Louise. Should. Oh. It'll be tight.
Question is, can you get out?
Yeah, I can get out. Yeah, I can get out. That would be the mud flat scraping.
Mm. You got your lights on.
Yes, I do.
Make sure you turn them off.
Don't need to.
Not allowed to tap the car often. And so she could kick my ass if I don't get the wedding stuff done.
Did you notice that? Yeah.
She's kicking my ass so I get the catalogs. Get the wedding stuff. But she's right, as soon as I get the hall booked,
oh, no.
The rest is fine, because the hall is the thing that needs to be done first, so I'm hoping to get that booked this week, because then we can at least start planning things and working things out. What I've got to do is, I don't think we can have the one on the river. That blue grey building.
Where?
Belmont.
Down in Belmont? Why?
Going towards Belmont.
Why?
Well,
the hall?
Yeah, by the sound of the description, it's the rooms upstairs. And I don't think they have a lift. Which means Deej. Stairs and Deej.
Stairs.
Clyde and Hazel.
Clyde and Hazel. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Hell.
Yeah. This one, that hole there behind.
Ashby.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Now I am not going to try and get into Western Beach Road. What? Where do you want to go along
the waterfront? It's okay.
The other half wants to go along the waterfront, so old mate will take her down the waterfront.
You know it's one of the ways to make your fiance.
Yeah, I know.
Even more would be so that I could walk along it.
Oh, I meant to tell you. I forgot about this. Colin, PCTLC, the guy that used to live here and now lives in WA.
Mm.
Cracked the 1,000 sub mark.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Newfoundland. Oh, I want to give it a big cuddle.
That's a Newfoundland.
Now that would make it. That he'd give you the best cuddles in the world.
Yeah, there's only one problem with him.
Yeah.
What?
Helicopter landing thing.
Yes.
Don't go there, they'll get fish and chips.
Why?
That's where Mum and Dad went.
Yeah.
And you gotta have a really good pay.
Oh, are they expensive?
That's what my dad said.
Is this...
They were ridiculously expensive.
Oh, were they?
Yeah, just for fish and chips. But Dad said at least we've been there now. I'm gonna go there. Waterfront Health Studio. I can be healthy if I go there.
Is your father gonna take on those cash jobs or not?
I don't know.
Mm.
Not at the moment, he's only been retired for 2 weeks. 3 weeks.
Four.
Today. No.
Oh, 3 weeks.
3 weeks today.
Yeah.
Oh God, is it?
The bikes are out.
They're not bikes, they're scooters.
No, there's a couple of motorbikes there.
There's a new shop down here.
Geelong Harley's down the waterfront now.
Yeah.
I think that's only a display centre. Yeah, that's only display.
Yes. You can still go in there though.
Oh yeah, I know you can still go in there.
I'm hiring one of these for the wedding.
Novotel?
Yep, a room. Along here somewhere. Maybe not Novotel, but hiring a room. Me and the girls. You get to stay home.
Thank you very much.
Oh, you guys don't need anywhere special.
Wake up, do a video in the morning.
Okay, maybe I will send you somewhere else. I'm turning the internet off. Oh my goodness, that is so tiny.
I'd love a Newfoundland dog, but they make a hell of a bloody mess.
I want the Staffy back there, it's grey. Technically it's a blue.
No, I was about to say it'll be
but
a blue.
But it's grey. No, I like Brindles better. Actually, I like Brindle boxes. Or white boxes, because they're really adorable.
As many down the waterfront as I thought they would be today.
Well, I've been on the big Ferris wheel. At least I know someone that will go on it with me. Mind you, I'm freaky. Or scary.
Oh crap! I thought that's what the block was doing.
So did I. But clearly not.
No.
It's the Ritz.
Yes, I know it is.
No, as in it's their renovating it or redoing it.
Well, I thought that was the one that the block went for.
We probably did go for, but didn't get it.
We didn't get it.
You told me there wasn't enough space to do it there.
Well, not for four couples.
There's five. I think this round.
Yeah, there's five this one because they're...
Where are they doing it?
Brighton, I think.
Well, that's how I know it's Melbourne.
Oh, they've been in Melbourne for the last four or five seasons.
The whole lot's been Melbourne.
No, they've had a couple of Sydneys. First one was the very first one was Sydney, then they did a couple of Sydneys, one Melbourne, another Sydney, and then they've been in Melbourne ever since.
Thank you. need to go to the fruit shack.
Oh, well, we'll do that now then. He got crapped on from a greyhound, that car. Hello, Princess Peach. probably replace it with puddle jumping?
Yep.
What the hell's puddle jumping?
Jumping in puddles.
Oh.
Water. What else would it be? I don't know about you, but I did it when I was a kid. Jumped in puddles.
I tried to.
You weren't allowed to, were you?
No, the problem I was having was once I jumped in it, there wouldn't be any water left.
Just like when you complain when Dad, John, I was kidding. Getting in the car for me is very easy.
Getting out of here
is not easy.
It's not easy. Because there are freaking people everywhere this morning.
Because it's Sunday.
I don't know.
And guess what Sunday is? Sunday's fun day.
I'm an idiot.
Oh, would you quit it with calling yourself an idiot? Do you want me to kick your butt?
I know. I'm going to go and chuck a U-bolt.
Why?
Well, I've got no hope of getting out on the right-hand side of freaking Bellarine Highway.
Go out that way.
Oh, it's like I'm here now. What? Oh, the wheelbarrows?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah. You say I didn't see that coming, I'm really surprised.
No.
Oh, that's a nice car.
Where?
Mercedes will go down that way.
Oh, the old
yeah. Inside the irony. That's nice. Impala.
Yeah, Chevy Impala.
Yeah, that made me sound like I know cars. I do know cars. I know lots of cars. I know lots of people with cars. I own a car. You know that? I own a car.
What car?
I own a Land Cruiser. If you were to split with me, I'd be taking the car. I'd leave you with nothing.
Thank you very much.
Oh, I'd let you have all your computer stuff. I don't want any of that. And you're welcome. That's why you wouldn't dump me, because I'd take the car.
Whose name's it registered in?
Who got the loan for it?
The father.
Exactly.
Who paid the loan?
Your mum.
Yeah. south.
Really? Funny enough. Hopefully by the end of the week, I have a job.
How many does that give us now? Three.
Won't be long.
Okay.
Open sesame.
gross tie in.
Here, I'm gonna kind of see him.